Hello fans, viewers, family, good day. My name is Kibumla Ciprano. I'm a musicologist and the Director General of Oxygen Music Academy. Our topic today is a difference between a musician and an artist. A difference between a musician and an artist. Artists and musicians are two different words that are used interchangeably. Many people think they mean the same thing. However, these are two different words with two different meanings. Let's start with a musician. A musician is anyone who plays a musical instrument, sings, and performs. Let me retake it again. A musician is anyone who plays a musical instrument, sings, and performs. While an artist is anyone who creates or contributes to music creation. A musician can be an artist, but not all artists are musicians. An artist is a broad term used to describe anyone who creates arts. With so many forms of arts, artist is a word used in many fields. For example, one, a screenplay is an artist. Two, an author of a book is an artist. Three, a sculptor is an artist. Four, a designer is an artist. Five, a painter is an artist. Six, a photographer is an artist. Seven, a dancer is an artist. Of course, we have a musician artist. To know more, where else? Oxygen Music Academy. And train my two, Wrong Point, Damas, Yaoundé, Cameroon. Please, if you have not subscribed on my YouTube channel, do so with immediate effect. May God bless you.